Welcome to our electrical research channel. The videos presented in this channel will explain you the way to create MATLAB models for different electrical systems. Mainly, I will explain how to build the MATLAB models using mathematical equations and logic. By this explanation, you can know that why we have to design model like this, why not in other way. This can be helped to electrical students, researchers and PhD scholars. My main objectives are to guide you to design beautiful MATLAB models, and also we created WhatsApp group for electrical work. Many people are having doubts on designing MATLAB models, how to start and where to end. We are also having WhatsApp group facilities to electrical students, lecturers and researchers for sharing their ideas on vacancies, research opportunities, events, publication support, openings and guest lectures including keynotes. This service is completely free of cost. The videos presented in this channel will be available in two languages. One is English and another one is Telugu. Mainly, I will explain converters, renewable energy, drives, PWM techniques and conversations. Apart from these videos, we can make it on your requirement. And I will frequently upload the information on every Sunday in WhatsApp group. The videos on this channel are already I told you in this channel I will mainly concentration on converters means rectifiers, inverters, DC to DC conversations, AC to AC conversations. Along with this converters, I will explain proper controllers, like how to design the proper controller for rectifier, inverter, DC to DC converters, AC to AC converters. And another one is drives. AC and DC drives. AC means the PMSM induction motor and BLDC motors. I will concentration mainly on modeling and controlling aspects of these drives. And another one is PWM strategies. The general PWM, sinusoidal PWM, space vector pulse width modulation. I will explain you how to design PWM and where to apply these PWM strategies for particular applications. And next one is renewable energy. Many scholars are concentrating on research in renewable energy sources. In this category, I will explain you photovoltaic PV models, wind energy based models and standalone systems and grid connected systems, hybrid systems. Means the modeling and controlling techniques of renewable energy systems I will explain you. Along with this, I will design the different kinds of MPPT controllers, maximum power point tracking controllers, for applications of PV and wind. Apart from this, fuel cells, electrolyzers, batteries, the applications and controlling of fuel cells, electrolyzers and batteries I will explain you. Conversations. For many controllers, we are using these conversations from ABC to DQ, from ABC to alpha, beta and vice versa. But the main problem is which conversation is suitable for which controller and how we have to use it. Like many people are confusing it, 3-phase to 2-phase conversations and 3-phase to 2-axis conversations. I mean ABC to alpha beta and ABC to DQ. So I will detailedly explain you the difference between these conversations. And the finally fax devices also, I can make the videos on fax devices also. So already I told you that we are creating the WhatsApp group, and please join this WhatsApp group so that you can get the information on latest research topics and ideas, our vacancies and research openings and events, publication support and guest lectures and keynote speakers and many more. So friends, please subscribe my channel and like, comment and
please
share.
Friends,
please subscribe our channel, share our videos and recommend to your known persons, and please add in our WhatsApp group which is mentioned in this page, or clicking the link which is available in description of every future video. Similarly, please mention your requirements such as explanation of the particular topic or paper or any research proposals in electrical engineering in comment section, so that I can make the videos on your request.